Hi. I realize most of our Christmas traditions are different this year with COVID, but we're still doing the programming we normally do at the church. And in particular, I want to invite you to the longest night service. The longest night service for many people is a time to grieve when you've had the loss of a loved one. But in fact, the longest night service is any kind of grieving. And I think around Christmas this year, pretty much everyone is grieving something. Whether it's the loss of a family member or something else, just like our inability to connect in the ways we want to, or anything else in life that causes us to be a bit sad before Christmas. The purpose of the service is to actually help us engage with our own sadness ahead of Christmas. And then when Christmas Day actually comes, perhaps we're able to engage and be more emotionally present on Christmas Day. So the service will be on Monday, December 21st at 7 p.m. because this is the longest night. After the 21st, we start getting more daylight. The service will include communion, so please have elements ready for you. This is an online service, so we'll be in our homes. And also there will be candle lighting is another nice part of the liturgy. So I encourage you to have some candles at hand. And there will be space and time in the service to light a number of candles, so you're not limited. I'm sure I'll light at least 50 myself, so there's time in the service for us to light candles and do other things. So I look forward to seeing you Monday the 21st, 7 p.m. for our Brantford Community Longest Night Service. See you there.